I was asked to do an ICP analysis, and when looking at the industries that in the prior state, it was pretty much impossible to do because everything was super messy. So that was actually the genesis of that project. And then 6 months later, we were able to rerun that project, and we were able to learn a lot of interesting tidbits of information that then informed like marketing efforts. So for example, we learned that, you know, nonprofits are a really interesting space for us. And further, after doing some further research, it makes a lot of sense. It wasn't previously an industry that the sales team really was focused on. But what we were finding it was that nonprofits try to reduce overhead costs, and we are an outsourced IT support company. So that made a lot of sense. And we typically see that, you know, the conversion rates on nonprofits were a lot higher than the average companies.